Hello, I'm your coding yard, and we'll be creating these numbers in this video. Let's start with the Bootstrap starter template. I'll be using the first navbar on this page. This is the live preview. Now to change the background color, remove this glass BG light. And you can either place a style tag here and set the background color, or you can use an external style sheet like this. Add your background color here. I'll be using a linear gradient. Specify the direction or the angle here. And I've picked two colors already. Link the external CSS file here. Let's change the color of the links. For that, we'll change this navbar light to navbar dark. And let's also change the search button color. Make this outline light. Let's make these dull links a bit brighter. Change the color to white. Let's make this disabled link a normal one. Let's change the direction to right. And that's it for navbar with gradient background. You can also try out other CSS gradients. If you have a nice background image or color, something like this, you can then just remove the background color and let it be transparent, and it will look like this. You can also use an image as the navbar background. I'm using a simple textured image here. If in case you are to use an image, make sure that the navigation links are clearly visible. And that's it for the video. Thanks for watching.